Shawshank Redemption. Uttering those two words brings an immediate reaction among movie fans. In almost every single listing of best movies, Shawshank is ranked number one. I am in full agreement. I never tire of that exceptional film. Yet, I wonder how many folks know what redemption means. A story of redemption is a line peddled to advertise movies and TV series, and for good reason. Everyone loves a redemption story, even if they're unsure of where the word redemption originates. In the Bible, redemption means that I have been purchased off the slave market of sin. That is exactly the metaphor in Romans chapter 6. You see, throughout human history, people have been placed on an auction block to be sold as slaves. Paul uses that picture for humans in sin, our separation from God. To be redeemed in the Bible means to be set free from the shackles of sin, free now to freely serve the one who has bought our release, namely Jesus. Being slaves to sin is not the starting point in our culture. No, I'm a good person is where most folks begin. I've lost count of the number of times I have heard that line from neighbors, associates, acquaintances, or from characters in a movie. The statement, "I'm a good person," does four things for me. One, I get to say what is good. Two, I will evaluate myself by my own standard. Three, my goodness assumes that bad must exist, though I'm not bad. And four, others outside cannot judge me. Take, for example, a Psychology Today article entitled, "How to Know If You're a Good Person." The suggestion is made to define what a good person is in 3 to 5 words and rate yourself on this continuum. Again, humans set the standard and get to evaluate whether or not they measure up by their own standard. There is no redemption, no release from sin, guilt, or shame, because if we are guilty, we cannot redeem ourselves. I love a good redemption story in movies, but there is no true redemption in this life apart from the saving grace of Jesus. For Truth in Two, this is Dr. Mark Eckel, president of the Comenius Institute, whose redemption is found in the person and work of Jesus.